Gina Miller, businesswoman, philanthropist, conscious capitalist, activist, the list goes on. There is something about women from the Caribbean. Maybe it's the pepper sauce we eat, or the water, or the coconut water, something. But I do know we have very strong values and we're very passionate about things we believe in. And it's very difficult to knock us off when we are set our minds on something. Tips for success are very simple. They might seem obvious, but we have to remember them. One is stand tall. You have to own your space. When you walk into a room, when you present yourself, don't cower, don't be shy, really stand tall, because that emulates something. It really does emulate confidence and personality. And so even before you speak, people can feel your power. And the second thing I'd say is don't speak too early. Let other people speak, because they will show off quite often, especially if it's men, the peacock in them. Well, and then you can come in with the quick wins. It's very interesting, because when you're so nervous sometimes, you want to be the first one to speak. It's much easier to listen and then respond. I mean, when you look at this power list with such incredible, I have to say, lots of women in it, amazing women from all walks of life, it's an absolute honor, especially when I'm used to, or I've become used to, receiving negative comments and just abuse. It just brought tears to my eyes. It was really very joyous to win it.